Morning, Marshal.
Morning, Doc.
So we're discharging you today. How are you feeling?
Anxious. Anxiety. Well, anxious to get home. Anxious to get back into the world. Nervous.
Nervous? Come on, Marshal. You're a big boy now. Sounding like a bit of a baby. You can do this. You found a sponsor yet?
Not yet, but I mean, when I get back...
Well, if you find one, you find one. If you don't, you don't.
Well, yeah, I mean, I gotta start going to meetings first and...
Wait, what?
Well, I mean, you don't absolutely have to go to meetings. I mean, it's not like a requirement. If they fit into your schedule, I know you're a busy person.
Well, yeah, but I thought sobriety was the most important
thing.
So what
else are you thinking? Well, I know I gotta start practicing the steps and, I mean, learn them and start being able to apply them.
The steps?
Yeah, the steps.
There's a lot of them, aren't there?
Well, 12, but...
Christ, I don't even know them all.
Really?
Anything else?
Well, I mean, the only other question I have is, like, what do I do if I find myself in a situation where maybe somebody's drinking around me or something like that, and I get tempted to...
Take a drink.
What?
Take a drink, and, you know, take the edge off.
Take the edge off? Man, if I have a drink, I already know what that's gonna lead me to.
What, you mean leave?
No, what the fuck?
Marshall, what's the matter, darling? Oh, no, having some doubts,
no,
are we?
Come on,
Marshall, you can't leave me. You'll never need me. Marshall, we'll always be together, Marshall. Marshall! Sadie, I need you in there somewhere. Come here, talk to me. Sit here, pull up a chair. Why don't you cut your hair? Dye it back, come on, try it.
I know, I told you, leave me the fuck alone, will you?
But I'm here to rebuild you.
But I already killed you.
But Shady, we were meant for each other. Think about your mother.
Yeah, so whatever.
Well, think about what she did to you and your little brother. All them foster homes.
Fuck you, motherfucker, I had you beat.
No, I was playing possum, remember? I let you watch your little girls blossom. I gave you enough time, your soul's mine. I'm taking it back.
You fucking bitch, why?
Because I love you, look a little closer. Isn't that us on that poster? Listen, you hear that? They're screaming for you, I can bring your career back.
But I don't want it back.
Yes you do.
No I don't.
Yes you do, you're gonna regret it later.
No I won't.
I'm gonna get Dre on the phone, I'll just call the doctor.
Go ahead, I already talked to Dre yesterday.
Well I got him on the phone right now.
You're lying.
Yo Slim.
Hi, why now? What up Dre?
Check this out Slim, I gotta talk to you. I don't know, it just seems like ever since you got off your drugs you became a lot softer.
But Dre, all Sadie is the bottle of hair.
Well, just think about it, Slim. I'm here. Sit me back and let me know what's up.
Fuck this mirror!
I'm not in the mirror. I'm inside you. Let me guide you.
Fuck you. Die, you son of a bitch.
Put the gun down.
Bye-bye. Okay, I'm still alive.
So am I, too. You can't kill a spirit even if you tried to. Sold your soul to me. Need I remind you? You remember that night you prayed to God you'd give anything to get a record deal? Well, Dre signed you. This is what you wanted your whole life, Marshall, right? Woo. Look at this house. Look at these cars. They're so nice. Woo. Oh, but you didn't know fame has a price, too. That you just now seeing the downside, too. Lose your best friend from high school, your wife, too. Ain't even sure if your kids like you. Come off tour, can't even sleep at night without night. Woo. Become a value maddict, start a rehab cycle. But together we can break the cycle, Marshall.
What?
No one's gonna love you like I do.
You and me were meant to be together, my darling. If I can't have you, no one can.